I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way.
Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
Oh, God. It was something with the OBS presets.
Find us out here.
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
Guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting. Hurry up, Sully.
Crap.
They're climbing aboard.
Oh, no, you don't.
Okay.
There we go. Barefoot and kicking ass, baby. Oh, nice. Nice, Ghibli. Hello. Where are they? Oh, nice. Oh, that was my... Ooh, nice. We are taking a lot of damage though because I suck at doing anything with a controller. Cover.
What's that?
Woo! All right,
Oh, I don't think I'm getting my security deposit back.
Cavalry's here.
Oh, my God. Oh, no.
Damn it.
Whole ship's gonna blow. We gotta jump.
Hey, Deroyne!
Wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on! Go!
Alright.
Javi, not yes. Always have exploding barrels on the deck, baby. Is the game too loud, guys? Can you still hear me? Or not?
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor
Summer. Yeah, more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Nice.
For Christ's
sake. Dalvin Zero, hello. Oh, yeah. Oh, she's still at work. I thought she was leaving from work.
Before we attract any more attention.
Sorry to hear about her not having air conditioning there. Oh, yeah. Here we go, boys.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute. Is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Girls.
So look.
Oh, Deroyne, I have the PS4.
He took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships. He took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his
charts. Good luck with that,
hacker.
He's safe.
Including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Hey. Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything
I don't
else?
Have a PS3, Deroyne,
oh, so,
yeah.
Now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no.
Ah, okay.
The speaker's torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah.
Best kind of protest there is.
Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank.
This is, was
no,
one of the reasons
why
I bought
right?
the PS4.
Oh.
Didn't have a PlayStation 3.
Oh, no, the camera?
So.
No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You
could be options,
Roy. You tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Amazing.
Bitch. Hey!
Oh, I didn't have any of those, Doreen, until the PS2 last year and the PlayStation 4 now. Start of this year, actually.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Oh, damn.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
why waste my breath?
Ah.
I have to say, this game, although it's a PlayStation 3 game, although it was initially a PlayStation 3 game, it looks pretty damn fine.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
And I remember when it came out, everybody I know, and no one I know had a PlayStation, but everybody I know was calling it a Tomb Raider clone. Oh, Amira, I played this. I have played this. This is the only Uncharted game I've played before.
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
A long time ago.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see.
I played it on the PlayStation 3.
This is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Another goddamn dead end.
Just relax. Let's take a look around.
This isn't it. Sully, you sound like an old lady.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find
nice
a
hacker.
The brothel.
That's a good cause right there. And no problem, I'm trying to record this
is
for YouTube.
Life. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
All sorts of ledges we could... Oh. It's this way. I think we can climb on this one because it's a little bit lower. Yes, there we go. Don't remember exactly where we need to go, although I did play this before, like I said, but...
Nothing yet.
This is the only game that I've ever played with the on a PlayStation 3, so a modern console, or what was that? A modern console and with a controller. The other one that I finished was Rise of the Tomb Raider. Wait, he can't climb up. How do you get him to climb up? Oh.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Break on through to the... Oh! Yeah! Well... Doesn't seem all that difficult to me. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Press above an edge to drop down and grab... Not what I wanted to do! Oh, yeah, that is hollow. Oh, I know. Most of these sort of adventure games are Tomb Raider, Indiana Jones and the Emperor's Tomb. Yeah, getting used to the controller, guys. Put my. You'll have to do. Oh man, the rabbit thing is not on my desk. Oh, okay, there's a... There we go. Come on. There we go. And I guess you're gonna have to come down. Yeah, do it. A hole in one.
Good work, kid.
Kid. One of the funniest things about these kinds of games is that you always end up bashing the main character along. You get to slam him against a bunch of rocks, drown him. Flashlights for this one. Which is a... I don't have a flashlight. Oh. He has a flashlight. Nice. Oh, and Drake has a... Where does he keep it? In his pants? Oh, and he's a waste. But it's like... That's not a... I'm not just happy to see it. Hey, G-Pudding! That is a flashlight in my pants. Batcave.
What a warm and homey place.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
This place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I she saw the nice. Way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please.
She was a nice girl.
I sniffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Is that a giant red button? Because that looks like a giant red button. Wah, wah, wah. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, the...
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
The...
You're not kidding.
Okay, what do we call it? The button for fail? The music for failure? The sound cue that I had is not working today.
We gotta find a way
I have it fixed for it for next time, I hope, but... Not for today.
That'll work. Here, let me do that.
Yeah, you do that.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Well, there we go. Yes. This?
All right, let go. This ought to hold it.
Damn, that's a strong cart. That was a strong cart.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Yeah, that was just... That was just what I was thinking.
Familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Hey. I said fire in the rain.
Now what?
Oh.
I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Yeah, I'm gonna really miss my wah 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 sound. Yeah, it seems I do not have this under control. Okay, no more.
Oh my god, no.
I don't have the software installed anymore, Amirat. I will have it installed for tomorrow. Okay. That was intense. The jumping requires a lot more management and direction than I expected. You kind of really have to use your stick here to direct Nathan's jumps. It's not just put it to the right and left. He up, down, and diagonally works as well.
See if you can find a way to clear all this crap out of the way.
Yeah, like I know everything about everything. Fire. And the idea is that I think we need to start one in here. Really, hacker? God. But how good was the doctor to figure that one out? Doctor, I can't see with one eye. You're keeping the other one closed, you idiot. Oh, yeah. Wait, what's this? Probably certainly doesn't do anything. Yeah, exactly, hacker. Why don't I have like a lighter? Wait, this door... Yeah, that's my... That's what I'm trying to do. Or at least that's what I thought I was trying to... Hello! Explosive barrels. For the win. Where are you? Oh, look at the old guy climb, baby. Put those bones into action, you old dude. Let no one say.
Let's get going.
Old people aren't limber. There we go. He lit it up. Okay. We're pushing forward in this temple of doom. Hi, Duplo, the first one. We're playing all of the Uncharted games. We're starting with the first one. Welcome to the stream. Oh! Quite a lot of you in chat. Thank you everyone for being here.